We're so excited to have the Greek American Foundation volunteers coming from the US contributing to our big efforts in this summer camp 2021 dedicated to children who have been a great support to their families as they're striving their way to get their asylum here in Greece. We're grateful for the initiative of the foundation to send these very motivated volunteers and play with the kids, come close with some of them, and really give them some moments of hope that we're all striving for, all the professionals in the Intercultural Center of Pyxida of GCR. So thank you so much, Greg.
I should actually be thanking you because this program and our partnership with the Greek Council of Refugees has really been the standout part of this program. It's the part that the volunteers look forward to. They really enjoy meeting other children. And what's interesting is that, you know, our volunteers come from the United States, some from Canada. They all speak English, obviously. Some of them speak Greek as a second language. None of them speak Arabic, Farsi, French, which are the language of many of these children. Yet, every time I come here, they're always communicating. They're always able. Some of my volunteers have learned some phrases in other languages. Some of the children from Pyxida are learning English. They sometimes unite in Greek. It's a beautiful thing to see children being children again, and it just warms my heart. So the thanks and the appreciation is to you and to this organization, to the Greek Council of Refugees, for really changing our volunteers, because our volunteers leave this program changed. So thank you.